Alrighty, we're back with some more Hell Frontier action. This is called Blood Drive. Map 24, hot off the presses. I think I'm gonna need a blood drive by the time I'm done, because these maps, they'll get ya. Oh my god, 315. One enemy for every day of the year on Venus or whatever years. Oh my god, meat block! Holy shit, that is a great meat block right there. Hey, I remember that meat block from the other map. Well, this, like, imagine a cargo ship comes by and just, like, delivers this giant meat block. I mean, you gotta feed 315 people somehow, but holy shit, that meat block is so cool. Like, I wonder how many sandwiches you can make with that. Like, probably all of them. I love that meat block. Holy shit, I love it so much. Alright. What do we got over here? I should probably do something, I guess. Oh, he got blasted. Whoa, there's more guys. And I saw a super shotgun. And an armor, which I'm gonna try to grab. There we go. Oh, yeah, fight. Come on, buddy, don't let me down. Oh, that was the one pistol special right there. See what happens next. I'll have to drop off. Wonder if they're gonna make me regret not killing these guys. Lots of health out there. Ooh, blasted. Yes, 2-for-1 Tuesday. That's kind of bullshit. That's one tough imp. Stop wasting me, waste my hard earned. That wasn't a good sentence. Here comes some more friends. Ooh. Don't get clogged up there, whatever you do. Oh, he got wrecked. You guys ever heard of infighting? Yeah. Be a deer and fight each other. That's gonna be the next thing. Alright, let me have a sip of my good luck beverage. Hell yeah. Thank you, good luck, beverage. Oh shit, they're coming. This map ain't fooling around. Five secrets, man. It's more than a few. Oh, we'll hold on to you for Christmas. This is the part where it's like, oh, I should have killed those guys. We're connected and we have an emergency health right there. So we're feeling pretty good about that. Still haven't gotten a key. There's your monster count. Oof. Didn't take me long to need that, did it? Holy shit, he's downstairs. Oh my god, that hurt way more than it needed to. Thank you. Thankfully, there's still buckets of health. I'm looking for a stim pack. Now, my ammo, on the other hand, is not great. All I have is rockets. And I'm hilariously bad at rockets, and that seems to be on purpose. Get my armor back. I like these hexagonal steps. Pretty much gonna be forced to rocket these guys a little bit. Got him. Wasn't the rockets? I'm so bad at rockets. That didn't come with a fight, I guess. And we still have this wonderful escape area, which I'll love to use, probably. Ooh! You bastard! These steps are so fun. Oh, you know what's this fun? This meat cube right here. I could look at that all day. I'm gonna make that my screensaver. Ugh. Floating cube of mystery. It's very round. Alright. What's this gonna be? Meat cube safety. Oh, that's not where the safety is. Sounds like somebody's having a disagreement up there. Did I just hear a resurrection? I hope not. Dude! There's definitely an archvile happening. No doubt. A lot of these fatties aren't gonna make it down the stairs at me. Way back there. Can I get my rockets going in time? Hoping for the best mode. Oh fuck, this is too slow. Fun shit. Fun shit. Music's pretty kicking as well. Digging it. Oh! I ran away like a bitch so hard that I didn't even know that that was happening. That's awesome. 5 secrets, man. Where would I be if I was 5 secrets? I do have a yellow key now. Oh, I've had that. Never mind. Well, I mean, obviously there's something going on up there. But what? That's the red key, okay. All right, yeah, I better go on with it then. Don't want the armor just quite just yet. Okay, I get you now. Oh, where'd you guys come from? You guys coming? No, you're just kind of down there. Okay. Get closer. Yeah, okay. I'll take it now. Plenty of health, man. In theory, I shouldn't be able to screw this up, right? But I'll find a way. But we're talking 75, 175, 100 and 225, 200, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 85, 312. I don't know. A lot. There's a lot. There's a shitload. Luckily, I'm not getting backstabbed by any traps or anything. It's just open doors, and you're fine. Mostly. Don't want to waste those. That'd be more concerning if they could actually get up the stairs after me, but I can just kind of funnel them for the most part here. Damn, sneaky chain gunner. Oh! Oof. Get dead. I better not hear what I think I heard. Hilarious chain gunner corpse. Oh, hey, fatty. Pressure's on because we are down to the last, like, 7 monsters here. I don't want to die. I can't die like this, not now. I don't believe it. Bad thing didn't happen. Cool building. Oof, wasted it. Hello. Oh, you better believe I'm gonna use that shit, like, immediately. Alright. Well, that bodes so fucking well for me. As long as I don't get lost and waste my time, here we go. Yeah. You're done, bud. Holy shit. I am feeling good after that victory. I survived a violent beetle map. And that's not easy to do, let me tell you. That is not easy to do. Yeah, I could mess around, try to find some secrets if I wanted, but hitting pretty good. I found the secret to counting, let me tell you, it's this one. You're probably mad that you put that in there, like, damn it. Why do you have to find that? Great atmosphere, great design, 10 out of 10 meat block. Where'd you hide them, you hider? I'm gonna look it up afterwards, because I'm curious. Yeah, we'll go. Good stuff, man. Legit, really super good stuff. I guess we're not going just yet. Oh, okay, now we're going. Wait a minute. Is that so? What pillar was that? Could I have Archvile jumped in there? You don't think. Anyway, Blood Drive. Drove all the way through it. Good times, man. Keep it up. Have a good one.